Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Hey, who the is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the, boy. Yeah, really with the. I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. All that Drake, you gotta chill. I be on my little mouse drill. All that rap to pay your bills. Yeah, I'm on some rappers, pay my bills. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Nico basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or drive the money mart to make the pickups. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works, and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch it, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my oh lord, got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we could really get it, we could go for it. I'm just here for the bucks and the billies. Don't make me.
There is no better way to start off the new year than with the NBA here on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg. The fans are making noise at Quicken Loans Arena here in Cleveland for their Cavaliers. Taking a look at Sacramento. This is an important game for them because they've really been struggling. Just one win in their last five games.
Kevin, I have not been able to quite identify what the problem's been for this team, but obviously neither have they because they continue to struggle. I know they're working hard to get things figured out, but no matter what role they've taken, it's been a dead end.
Yeah, and effort, to your point, really not the issue, but you do have to wonder whether or not they have the right pieces to the puzzle, or at least have them in the right places. So some adjustments are going to have to be made, and I think that's going to be the challenge for this coaching staff.
Let's take a look at our starters for Sacramento. McLemore and Gay on the perimeter. DeMarcus Cousins out there with Caspi. And it's Rondo in at the point. Gay with it, picked up by Love. And too long on the shot. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. The Cavaliers shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line.
And 72% on the year, I'm sure they'd like to improve that category.
Yeah, it's been a very frustrating season for them in that regard, guys.
And so he makes both from the line.
Thank you, Cleveland!
A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. The drive by Rondo. And Cousins kicks to Gay. Kept alive by Sacramento. Another shot. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. That one on Love.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely saved a layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see.
Off on that one, so he goes one for two at the line. And stolen by Gay. Cousins, the pass to Gay. And the shot is good. Gay's got his first bucket in this one.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
Now, here is Smith. Feeds to Mozgov. Six to shoot. They shoot again. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot. shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play chance here.
His hard work on the backboard really just has given them more opportunities to score.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Cavaliers. Fresh from a win against the Nuggets.
Yeah, and in that game, we saw a lot of sloppy play from the opposing offense. They coughed the ball up, a lot of unforced turnovers.
And that did make things relatively easy for them. You know, it's nice to get a win and not have to work too hard for it.
That's good from Mozgov. Kings have gone 2 of 5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. Gay in the corner. And it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Gay's got his second basket.
You know what? Sometimes something good can come out of a bad possession.
Out of bounds, Sacramento takes possession.
Sacramento.
Looking at the Cavaliers over the last 10, and how they compare to the rest of the league, this is what we've got. 7th in fewest turnovers per game, 14th in fast break points. And they're in the top half of the league in getting steals as well. Not bad, but could be better.
And call me crazy, but I really believe turnovers are one of those game-changing stats. Their ability to avoid those miscues and make the right play consistently has been tremendously important.
Smith for three. And he gets it to go. Smith's got 5 now.
What are you going to do defensively? Such separation with the height advantage in that matchup.
Mozgov with the block. And now the fast break. Irving with the ball. And he gets the bucket.
And I like how he puts himself in position there to finish on the break.
Yeah, you know, that's what we call seeing and feeling the game. Excellent read of how that play was going to develop and where the ball was going. That's stuff that you oftentimes can't teach, Greg.
And the foul called on DeMarcus Cousins. That's foul number 2 for him. A different look now for Cleveland. Thompson, he's checked in for Mazda. Shumper comes in for J.R. Smith. And it's Matthew Dellavedova in for Irving. Then for the Kings, Kuvis checked in for Cousins. Melanelli comes in for McLemore. And it's Collison in for Rajon Rondo.
Darren Collison.
Yes, strong move to the basket there. Nice power to get that up and in.
Gate kicks to Melanelli. Caspi dishes to Kuvis. A 3 from Gay. Can't hit. And Cleveland the other way now.
It's been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's costly.
And the shot is good. James has got his first points of the night.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Caspi passes to Gay. A drive by Collison. 6 on the shot clock. And stolen by LeBron. And here we go. Shumpert to the hoop. Rips down the breakaway slam.
Agility leads to thievery there as he's got his hand in there to get the steal. Intelligent play to immediately start the break.
And Clark, that's been the story of this game so far. I mean, they cannot hand over any more easy points in the open floor.
The Kings shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game.
And they've been mediocre all season long, just about 72% from the line.
Guys, their free throw shooting has slipped a bit since last year, but not really to the point where they should be overly concerned about it.
Here's Curry with the 3, and he gets it to go. Outside Williams. Offense, the order of the day as the first quarter comes to a close. Cleveland ahead, leading by 8. It's the NBA on 2K Sports from Quicken Loans Arena. Now the second quarter getting ready to start up. And from what you guys have seen so far from Cleveland, what's your take?
I just like the way they're getting out in the open floor, taking advantage of all those fast break chances here early on.
I agree with you, Greg. I mean, they can run, and they've done a good job filling the lanes in transition.
On the court for Sacramento. Collison is out there with Curry. Then there's Bellinelli. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins. And it's Kufis in at the four-man position. Here's Williams. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. Coming off that loss against Philadelphia.
And really, had they just shot their average from the free throw line in that game, I think that probably changes the outcome.
No doubt. I mean, because there is a carryover effect when you're not having success at the line.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's plus 5 in that category.
And, guys, you know that rebounding is a huge part, a huge component of winning games. It's not a glamour stat, but it's necessary if you're going to be a winning team.
Marco Bellinelli.
Shot is good, and the Cavaliers lead cut down now to just 3 on the basket from Bellinelli.
And they've got to talk to each other on D there. Miscommunication, and now he's able to make them pay.
Picked by Mozgov. Williams kicks to Jones. In the corner, Smith with it. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Kicks it out to Jones. And another miss by Cleveland.
And sometimes we all just want to show people that we have the range.
Yeah, you speaking from experience? We already know how good his range is. He shouldn't be firing from that deep.
That's good.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
I tell you what, it reminds me of one of my college coaches. He used to say, "That ain't gonna get it done. That's 5 straight baskets in the paint now."
Here's Smith. Can't get it to go. Nice D from Cousins.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Got a piece of it. Outside Curry. He nails it, and we're tied up. Curry's got 7 points in the game. And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for the Kings.
They've come out in attack mode on the defensive end. They've applied pressure and forcing turnovers.
They've gotten their fair share of points off turnovers so far tonight, too.
A drive by Collison. Here's Kufis. Sacramento gets it back. Sacramento moving it around. Curry against Smith. A second chance effort. And Cousins kicks to Curry. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Curry's got 6 here in this quarter.
And that's definitely a shot that he has in his arsenal.
Thompson dishes to Williams. 1:16 left now here in the second. Mozgov drives in. And the foul called on DeMarcus Cousins. That's his 3rd foul of the game.
That's the risky run by staying out there as he picks up his 3rd.
Catching up on the changes for Cleveland. Love check in for Thompson. LeBron comes in for James Jones. And it's Kyrie Irving in for Williams. And the Kings will go for a different look here. Caspi is checked in for Kufis.